It's pie filling.
Darting to and fro, things so bright they might have been jewels or huge butterflies. Although she had been longing for something like this, Jill felt frightened. She looked at Scrub's face and saw he was frightened too. "Come on, Pole," he said in a breathless voice. "Can't we get back? Is it safe?" asked Jill. At that moment, a voice shouted from behind.